What do you want to be? What are you, a bunch of fanatics or something? And you don't care what the neighbors think? They don't care what you think either. Maybe. But there are a lot of people in the world that are calling. They're calling a lot of things to save them out of the dilemma that they're in. And believe me, we know how to get ourselves into dilemmas. I mean, Adam invented the original jam. And we've been getting in it ever since. But then, thanks be to God, the second Adam came so that you wouldn't have to live under the law of the old Adam, but you could live under a new law of life. Yeah! And Jesus said, everyone that receives him, he will give them life, and life fuller, more abundantly, in every way. You can know what it is to be a new creation tonight. If you only realized the love that God has to give to them that are willing to serve him and do his will. And you know, it doesn't hurt. Even though there's tribulation, even though there's trouble, even though sometimes you say, I want to give up. I quit. Time out. Ever felt that way? Stop the world and let me get off. I know you got tribulation. You live in the world, scripture says, honey, sorry, you have tribulation. But Jesus says, be of good cheer because I have overcome the world. And if I live in you, you are going to overcome the world. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Now, if you want the Lord tonight and you want to serve God, if you want to be a part of the family of God, if you feel faith in your heart to believe that Jesus is the Son of God and he's given his life for you, shed his blood for you, then I want you to tell him. Believers, non-believers, everyone, you want him tonight? You repeat this after me. Let's pray. Lord Jesus, I invite you into my life. And I believe that you are the Son of God. And you died on a cross for me. Forgive me of my sin. And change me. Take away the emptiness. And take away the loneliness. And fill my heart with the power of your love. Fill me with your Spirit, Lord. And show me your will. And give me the grace to do it. Tonight I give you my life. In the name of Jesus I pray. Amen. Amen. Yeah! Do you love him? Do you love him? He loves you with an everlasting love. He always has. He always will, whether you decide to serve him or not. We must realize the position that God has placed us. And that position does not depend on our condition because it changes. But Jesus himself, when he came and he said, I completed the work that my Father had sent me to do. He looked down from the cross and he said, that work is finished.